Welcome to Big Dave's Meat and Deli on West Oak Street in Zionsville, home of the best burgers in town.
I make a burger that's almost a pound, and it's ground steak, and I grind the steak myself.
They serve a variety at Big Dave's, from breakfast to pastries. But dude, everything's better with bacon.
Some bacon.
Yep.
He's a big pig.
Yep.
You can be a big pig too.
We go through around 15 to 20 pounds of bacon a day.
Yay, bacon!
And we don't use microwave bacon. We actually fry the bacon.
Still, Big Dave agreed to let us use his microwave for a does it work test on the Presto Power Crisp Bacon Cooker. The setup was pretty simple. There are two plastic racks that you place together, then place in the Power Crisp drip tray. Place 3 to 5 slices of bacon on each rack. The Power Crisp is supposed to be the easier way to cook crisp bacon, okay. Leaner and healthier as the grease drains into the drip tray. Directions say 40 to 90 seconds per slice. We put 6 slices in for 4 minutes. As the microwave turns, Dave has some bacon cooking on the griddle.
Yeah, our bacon's coming along pretty good.
When the microwave bacon was done, we had 6 curved bacon slices with most of the bacon grease in the bottom of the Power Crisp tray.
Yes, the grease left it for sure, but you gotta have just a little bit of grease in order to make the bacon have a good flavor, because it's just a plain strip of meat without the flavor.
Still, the Presto Power Crisp did a pretty good job. And Big Dave's burger with a little bacon on top.
Wow.
The Presto Power Crisp Microwave Bacon Cooker, it's a so-so.